Sim. Testing 1, 2. One, two. Testing 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. 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 Testing 1, 2, 3. 1, 2.
The away team come into this final, which is played over two legs, remember. This is the second leg. The away team has the advantage from their home match.
Yeah, they looked good, didn't they, at home, in getting themselves ahead. So if they show similar kind of form, I think my money would be on them.
Three changes for Atletico Madrid. Diego Godin is with Miranda in central defence. Rajenay Golan starts. He's returned from suspension.
The shot's on!
Great stop. Cristiano Ronaldo. Modric. Modric. Well, at Real Madrid, everyone is a top player, and we make no apology for picking him as the one that could perhaps catch your eyes today.
Not bad at all. 4 goals in his last 3 games. Another danger man to keep an eye out for.
Gareth Bale. It's good work between these two. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. I've gone out for a goal kick. New player in at Inter.
Yeah, they were determined in their pursuit and certainly willing to spend around £30 million on what is a very talented player.
It's out for throw for Atletico Madrid. Gets it out of play and it will be a throw-in. Prieto. Juan Ferran. On to Ronaldo. Two have got a great understanding with their passing. Modric. Miranda. Miranda. One for us. Felipe Luis. cross coming in now.
Off the post.
Strong, powerful clearance. Not able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Modric. He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Oh, in goes the cross.
And he goes for goal with his head. Good try.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Oliver Torres. Koke. Juan Ferran. And the cross comes in now. Fitzgerald. Bale. Ronaldo onto the attack now.
Here's the cross.
High and not very handsome. Oliver Torres. That's powered by Ronaldo. Not 10 yards. Referee's got the card out here for the offender.
Well, he shouldn't get... Look for that lack of discipline.
Fitzgerald.
This could be it.
And shoots! And the ball's in. It's a goal!
And he'll have enjoyed that. Don't think he scored many better. The composure to place it to the left.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. He's fouled by Ronaldo. Goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Modric. Well, it will be a throw-in. Felipe Luis. Miranda, Juan Ferran, Oliver Torres, Modric, Modric, Fabio Coentrao, able to make a good interception, Diego Godin, Roger Nainggolan. Felipe Luis.
Oliver Torres.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Miranda. Coque. Felipe Luis. Well, there's still another 45 minutes to go. Well, we're into the last period of play here, the second half of the second leg of the Spanish Super Cup, and the referee blows and we're underway.
Yeah, a lot of sparring actually, hasn't there, so far, but no time for that now.
Miranda. The teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oliver Torres. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Oliver Torres. Confident quality on the ball. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Fitzgerald. Quick break. He's got his shot off now. He's kept it out. Here's the shot. He's just reached it, the goalkeeper. It'll be a corner. Modric. Gareth Bale. Bale! That's a goal for Real Madrid.
A goal for Bale. And the keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Roger Nainggolan. Oliver Torres. Real Madrid has decided to bring on a fresh pair of legs. Ronaldo. Rodriguez. Oliver Torres. Diego Godin. Roger Nainggolan. Felipe Luis. Well, here comes the support.
Space for the shot!
By his standards, that's extraordinary. He never misses these.
Well, he's only human, isn't he? He's just proved it with that miss.
Coming up again now, Alan. Another look at Bale's goal. Fitzgerald. Oh, he's through. The shot's on. Beautifully placed. Into the corner of the net.
No thoughts in his mind to blast it. He's just placed it in, side-footed it into the bottom left.
The goal wherever. Situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway. Well, that's a good free kick now against Real Madrid. This is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Modric. This could be a chance. One possession back with that tackle. EA Sports very proud to present this La Liga fixture. Real Madrid, they'll be hosting Villarreal.
Yeah, that should be a good clash. I can't see too much to split between them.
Real Madrid have the ball. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Juan Ferran. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Oliver Torres. Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought ability-wise it's very much a level pegging here, but in fact one side seems far more up for it than the other.
Yeah, I think that does seem to be the case, whether the one manager has pumped up his players, got them ready better than his opposite number. That seems to be the case at the moment.
Mario Götze, punched away by the goalkeeper. 5 more minutes here. That's a foul, it's a free kick. Well, we've got a winger coming off here, Alan. Not a winger who's played very well, to be honest with you.
No, he hasn't, and I just wonder whether they're going to play with a bit less width now, because it hasn't worked. He's been up against a top-quality fullback, and there's nothing come from that side.
He's crossed it well. He's got his shot off now. That's a decent try, just past the frame of the goal. Rodriguez, Gareth Bale, and here's the shot, just over. Sergio Ramos. So there we are, 3-0 is the final score. How well they've played, and they've thoroughly deserved this victory. They've worked really hard to be in this position now, just reflecting on what they've achieved.
Supercup de España. Atletico Madrid 0, Real Madrid 3.